Thank you. He says I was big enough. A little cold. Allen Road Beach. And this feeder, I don't know what the name of this beach is. Thank you.
Okay.
Like right here?
No, not here. The next road over, Main Street. They're in the middle of the road.
Okay.
I just want you to get taxed.
Well, thank you. Have a good day.
Go see a coyote.
I know that lady said not to, but I don't know. We already caught some herons.
I don't know where Main Street is. What the fuck is going on over here? Nothing. I think that was... That was helpful. Hold on. Here they are.
Wow.
I think I'll be okay if I go down the valley and come around the other side. They're literally just partying in the middle of the road. It's fucking crazy, dude. Wow. When did I actually come down this way? It must be eating something that's in the middle of the road. I think that one's looking at me. They're like, yeah, they must be eating. Oh, I think I saw another one.
Tempting as it would be to get it on film, I already have enough problems with the animal bites. Hey, better watch out. There's, I don't know if they're coyotes or
some kind of like wild dog is, there's like three of them in the middle of the road down there. Okay. Some lady drove past, said they were coyotes. I can't see them, but like I didn't get close to them.
Okay.
I think they're like eating something in the middle of the road though, because I don't know why they would just be.
Right.
There's like two or three of them at least. I don't know, but I wouldn't keep them away.
Yeah. Cool. Good morning. Thank you.
Have a good day.
You too.
Thank you. Motorcycle just drove past. It's probably gonna scare the shit out of them, and they're gonna be running through the woods right at me. Watch. Nah, that ain't gonna happen. I can't see them. How is this Hollywood Boulevard? This should be like. I mean, I guess. This and that other road. I think that road got blocked off, though. This is like. Pioneers on the coast. Swamp by the bay, you know? It's usually shit out here in the summer. It's like. Nasty with mosquitoes, but in fall it's like been, it's kind of nice out here. There used to be a house on Main Street that had a Confederate flag, or whatever you want to call it, the Virginia, whatever the fuck.
It's not a Confederate flag, it's the flag of the South. It's not the same.
Who gives a shit? I just saw a dead snake. Is it worth it to turn around and skeeve out a bunch of people? Alright, let's see. Yeah. Oh, there he is. Oh, the motorcycle drove by and all his buddies left. Must be pretty far down. Let's see if I can get up closer. I don't know. Who cares? Fuck it. YOLO. I think the one to the left is a baby, but maybe not. Now that they're like next to each other, they look kind of the same size. Yeah, he's looking right at me. Who knows that? He don't give a shit. He's scratching himself. That's funny. Hi, bud. Hello. Oh, shit. Eating. handshake in Vindaloo. I hope I don't have to pay Sire for that. Tonight, tonight, we're alright. It's like, why make music if it's not for the people, you know? There used to be A-frame houses out here when you came around here. Now it's all McMansions on stilts. What's better, an elephant on a stilt or a McMansion on a stilt? Hey! Please slow down. Slow train, mama, on the steel rail highway. Rusty boxcar home. All my friends are hobos. Slow train, mama, on the steel rail highway. Just riding along Bayview Avenue. Shall we adjourn to the dog park? No, fuck it.
We'll do that another time.
Oh, is it here? Shit, I can't fucking remember. Green circle, sunset sky. Must have caught the dragon's eye. Cool water from the sea. Cool water run down me. I feel currents and tides. I hear the fearsome sounds. Life is an ocean. I'm but a sea. Come swim with me. Life is an ocean. I'm but a sea, come see. I've seen the stars move, the curve of the earth, the parabola of the universe. Slammed up against the walls of time. I desire not the sun nor the air. Slammed up against the walls of time. I make love to the sun. seen the stars move. The curve of the earth, the parabola of the universe. Fuck, how does it go? It's a parabola of the universe. Something glued in place by the big and little hand. Until the stilts crack and the elephant dies. Cast off the apparition.
Butter Beach.
Okay, this beach sucks. This is not where I was heading towards. I'm reappropriating life. Cast off the apparition. Space men afloat in the blackness. 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 Giving life, everything's in our hands. No. Oh, fuck. How does it go inside? Everything's in our hands. This is it.
Cedar Drive, neighborhood watching light.
He wants to be a skateboarder. Crow. Crow buddy. It was all hard work. And no amount of exploitation. We're flooding. I've got McMansion on the beach, and my house is gonna flood, and watch as I screech, and moan, and beg for forgiveness. You're a crooner in the rock medium, which I like. The crows, crow buddies, crow men unite. Hi crows, hi buddies, hello. Down the wrong road again. Which road was it? I don't want to have to look it up. Oh, this is it. She closed it. Something open another time. Is that what that said? Okay. Oh, we can head back. I'm getting kind of tired. I need to get the day started. Traveling back through the town, yeah. We made it as far as we could. We hung out on the Holly Boulevard hood. It unfortunately was closed, so I guess we can just head back. I don't know. Wow. Come on. Keep on pushing. Straight ahead. Masonry. He'll get it. Bill Chick Masonry. Lenoka Harvey. It's Lacey. It's Fork Driven. Now
No, we in Bayville, bitch.
Bayville, the land of the Trump supporters. We'll watch it flood and burn down the town. Elefante. Small Jean Genie walks off with the city, snatch back blazes and snatch back razors, walking on Monroe and talking about Snow White. New York's a go-go and everything tastes nice. Poor little Greenie, Jean Genie, lives on his back. Jean Genie loves Jimmy Stacks. He's outrageous than any bar. Let yourself go. And we're going down slow. Fuck. It's just one foot in front of the other, and soon you'll be walking out the door. Epic Tales. A real man don't kill coyotes. Main Street, eating some lunch. They're just hanging out, eating on Main Street. How do we know that they're really coyotes if they didn't? That's how you know that they're coyotes. Real men don't kill coyotes. Roxanne, you don't have to put on the red light. You don't have to walk the streets for money. I don't care if it's wrong or if it's right. Roxanne. Roxanne.
Welcome to the world famous Windows on the Bay. I don't care what they say, it'll never be MJ's. It would never be true. It would never be false. It would never be nice to be enthralled today. I rode around and filmed the town. Almost got stung by a bee by the bay. There is the herons. They look so majestic. They eat the worms from the swamp. I've shown you my Bayville, and I've ridden around.
Alright, I already said that.
Welcome to the Terror Dome. Welcome to the Terror Dome, 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 Dome.
This
one takes me to the Vinyl Dinosaur.
So no, we're not going this way, we're going to the next one.
La 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 la.
Shit.
Oh shit.
Oh, that's not good.
Whew.
Okay. It's a little windy. I'm gonna walk. See how far we get. Hey, look. Are they herons? I don't know. They're like these white herons. And there's a crab shell. You hear it? Oops. slowly walking down the road to nowhere. Going into the Bayville woods, we're entering the tree line. We're gonna have a good time. Sometimes you've gotta sing out loud, sing it proud. Gotta keep riding that bike down in the lake. Sometimes I just like say things. Nothing is my own voice. I have nothing to contribute. Even the skull Mexican guy.
No.
It's like, see what I mean? As soon as I say something, run up on somebody. Look at you like you're a weirdo. Making our way back to OG City. Making our way back to OG City, yeah. Gonna travel through the swamps of East Bayville. Fuck. Oh no. Oh, I forgot to do the fucking plant. I hope I don't fucking remember or forget again. I thought about it and then I didn't do it. Fuck. That can only be car access if we're allowed to destroy the entire land. Babe Ruth saves baseball. Oh, true.